One.
Tied up. Lance with a forearm to the back. Chop. Lock. Horatio running to the corner. Tags back in Grissom. And an Irish whip as he sends Lance over the top rope. And Grissom flies.
One.
They think the old man had it in him. Keith comes in with a bulldog on Horatio. We got all four men outside the ring. Bedlam already. Clothesline.
Four.
As the ref's up to a four count, I don't even know it was legal. Man, I guess we now know now Lance and Grissom. Kane's in the ring. Lance has Grissom up on his shoulders. And he turns into a DDT. Nice counter. Another reversal. Lance sneaks through the back door but gets headlocked. Keith wants the tag. And, wow, you missed the elbow. Good job. Come on, don't get near Laura. Laura didn't do anything to you.
What?
I don't get that. He allowed him to make the tag. Keith! What a flying crossbody! Man, these two are high flyers. Now, once again, all four men are out in the ring. Outside the ring, that is.
Four.
Just step on, yes, he did. Just step on his toes. Oh, that's some back soup right there by Horatio. As Grissom's back in the ring, Keith goes down and the ref's up to a six count. Keith slides back into the ring and there's an arm drag. And another. And turns it around to a DDT! Nice maneuver. Lance needs to get out of the ring. And a flying head scissor takedown. Perfectly done by Keith. His match has been going. Wait a minute! There's the blazing sword! The blazing sword by Keith! Shocker didn't go for the cover there. They whips into the turnbuckle. Nice counter. Grissom with the boot. And then a backbreaker. Good follow-up. Well, that just got killed because he missed another elbow. And he does it again. Stop watching! Flying clothesline by Keith. I think Grissom needs to work on his skills a little bit here. As Lance gets the tag now. I would say it's about to be a double team, but from the looks of it, it's not. And he just, wow, Grissom just kicked the ref. And he falls. What is going on with you, Gil Grissom? You left the show a little too long there. I thought he was going to wise up and make the tag to Horatio, but I guess not. Instead, he sends Lance right back outside. They've been outside mainly most of his fight, and he flies again! Okay, check this out. Watch!
Three.
He attacks his own partner. You're kidding, right? Look at Keith! Everybody is just flying in and out of the ring!
Six.
What a match! The ref was up to a seven count. Everybody's back in. Finally. Who's legal? Wah, wah, wah.
One.
I'm sorry, folks. This has been too much of a botch fest. Oh! Flying crossbody from the top.
Three.
Too many spots in a tag match. Clothesline by Keith on Grissom. What is Keith planning? Jeez. Everybody is flopping left and right. I guess only here at FvH, I guess.
Eight
count. Who's legal? Somebody please tell me. Drop salt. Here's the tag. And a roll up. Not even a one count. Yes, Keith is legal, and so is Grissom. Forearm to the back. And a nice arm drag. Nice counter there by Grissom. Grissom with a chop. It rolls out of the way into another clothesline. Tags in Keith. What is he? What should he tag in land? Jackknife roll. 1, 2. Wait. Blow the whistle. Did Horatio just miss that elbow? I'm not sure. Can we see the replay of that? What? I need to see a replay. Did he miss an elbow? Here it is. There's a tag. Jackknife roll. 1, 2. Wow. Fail. One more time. Just fail. There's a perfect theme for this. Trying to find it. Where is it? In slow motion. Ah, here it is. Yeah. You deserve that one. Epic fail on that. The Voltron Force wins this one. We'll be back. Word life. This is basic thugonomics.
Gladiator,
MMA superstar, who I gotta say,